calendar that I want to look for publishers and maybe get some distribution deal, because I would really like to see my work accessible to people that don't have a lot of money and that don't shop at, you know, high-end art boutiques and galleries. And, you know, it also comes along into the concept of being more accessible, you know, politicians being more accessible to the people, and just bridging that gap between who they represent and the power that we give them. So putting out a calendar where it's this very obvious satire into their lives and you know, it's presented in a way that's sort of comical, I think it alleviates a lot of the fear that people have in government.
You know. Do you feel you have a moral imperative as an artist to